I always want you to try and hit your live workouts. If you hit all of them, hit them all. You can work out cardio. If you're watching this on a rerun, it's usually between 30 and 45 minutes long. At any point in time, if you hit a pause and get outside, add some cardio. Pause, get outside, add some cardio, then come right back. Out of the gate, we're going to hit jump alternating lunges. What these look like is you're going to jump up, switch feet in the air, back and forth. For my drop down, all you got to do is hit lunges, step them out, drive them back, making sure your knee does not go out in front of your toe. You've got jump alternating lunges. This 14-minute round begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Does not matter how high you get. Does not matter how high you get. Come on. Great job so far. You got 15 down, 45 to go. If you fail, drop down, pulse it out, or switch to a regular lunge. That's your drop down. If you need it, use it. If you need it, you use it. Got job. 30 more seconds right here. Come on. Get that mind connected today. You got a fight position that you believe in. Stay positive. Create that uplifting environment around you. Come on. Last 15 seconds right here. Last 15 seconds right here. Great job. Come on. Up. Switch feet. Up. Switch feet. Up. Last 8. Stay great. Step. Finish line. Last 8. Stay great. Step. Finish line. You got a single dumbbell or blue band in hand. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Here's what you got. Left foot forward. Stagger. Right hand goes down that left foot. It's a stiff leg, single leg, RDL. Once you hit 8 stiff legs, put that dumbbell up. Hit 8 reverses of that right leg. So your left leg does not move the entire time. So 8 stiff legs, 8 step backs. If you got a blue band, all you gotta do, put it right here. Drop down, come back up. Drop down, come back up, then switch hands. And hit that reverse lunge. You can use that blue band. You got one side only right here, right now. One side only right here, right now. Each of these combos are staying in it for 3 minutes. Sometimes you gotta stay in it to make sure that you feel it. Push through those reps. Don't dip out. If you fail, shake it out, then dive right back in. You gotta fight with these reps, push them all the way through. Come on, make sure you reach back on those step backs. Reach back on those step backs. Notice how their shoulder blades are staying pinched back. They're not rolling forward. I do not want to see their shoulder blades roll forward. Keep them pinched back the entire time. Hey, you got 90 more seconds right here. Halfway on this one side. Halfway on this one side. Come on. Sometimes when you switch too quick, you don't feel shit. You gotta stay in here. Come on, fight with these reps right here. Make it a turn for your last 60 seconds in 15. Come on. Remember, try and hit all the workouts each day. You gotta run it multiple times. Run it multiple times. It doesn't challenge you, doesn't change you. And remember, we're always evolving and leveling up. Come on. Last 30 seconds coming up right here. Last 30. Great job. Come on. If that forward breaks, you can switch to a band or drop down to a lighter dumbbell. Last 15 seconds right here, right now. Last 15 seconds right here, right now, till we switch legs. Great job, women. Great job, mommy. We're going to reach all the way back with that leg. Come on. Facing the same way, switching feet. Begin 5, 4, 3, 2. Now your left leg doesn't move, right leg does the work. Touch that right leg. Reach back with that right leg. Either flip that dumbbell up or let it hang to the side. Remember, blue band, it goes under that foot. Under that foot. Remember, blue band goes under that foot. Come on. Great job so far. Let this music drive right for you up that finish line. Almost halfway. Almost halfway. Embrace that failure. Your goal is to fail on certain moves. You don't know what you're made of until you push those failure spots. Come on. out to some of your loved ones, even us. Reach out to us. We want to hear from you. Anything you need help with, nutrition, fitness, or just someone to talk to, you can always hit that service line at 402-210-9494. Remember, we're here for you. You're not in this alone. Last 60, best 60 coming up. Last 60, best 60 coming up. Come on, girls. Come on. You got to carry that at-home workout right here, right now. Stay in tune with that finish line. Come on. Lean on these girls. They're leading you right through it. Lean on. Come on. Right when you open the stupid back up, you better tune right back in and pop in these workouts and join these girls. Absolute badasses. Come on. Making a turn to your final 30 seconds coming up right here, right now. Making a turn to your final 30 seconds coming up right here, right now. Come on. It's game time. This ain't practice. It's game time. Got to put on that helmet, strap in, and step into each one of these workouts. Give me everything you got. Last 15 seconds coming up right here, right now. Last 15 seconds coming up right here, right now. We're going to drop it down nice and slow. Single leg thrusters. Let's get our wind underneath us. Single leg thrusters. If you want to use a dumbbell or anything you got at home, put it on the hip. Right leg up. Short legs pinch back. Squeeze it up high. Keep it tight. Drop it down low and slow. Up high and tight. Down nice and slow. Right leg up. Left leg bent. Single legs right here. Focus on that breathing. Come on. Squeeze it up high and tight. Drop it down low and slow. High and tight. Drop it down low and slow. Come on. Come on, Molly. We don't want to lose anything for nothing. You know we gotta get that booty wrap for this summer. Come on. A little bit of booty work here. A little bit of booty work here. Come on. Halfway on this one stop. Halfway. Don't try to guess the process, trust the process. It's 35 years of experience underneath this brain that drives you all the way through. Last 30 seconds on this one side right here, last 30. You got 15 seconds of regular squats to let that lactic acid push through. You gotta shake these legs out. I want you to stand tall, stand proud. We're hitting these 15 seconds of regular squats. So you can five, 4, 3, 2, 15 seconds right here. 15 seconds right here. When this all takes off, you know what the drill is. Jump high, drop low. Jump high, drop it low. Come on. Here we go. You gotta stay in these regular squats, stay in these regular squats. You just gotta pulse it out. When you fail, pulse it out. Your class, your workout, you challenge yourself. Come on. Don't hit the easy route. The hard route's the way you gotta go. Hit these jump squats. Do you get five? Hold it, three, two. Jump down, jump high. Jump down, jump high. Come on. When this song takes off, You're going to have roughly 15 seconds in this jump squat. And you got 15 seconds in your body. 4, 3, 2, drive high, drop low, drive high, drop low. Come on. Last 10. You fail, pulse it out. We got alternating curtsies in your body. 4, 3, 2. You can either hit reverse lunges or alternating curtsies. Bodies alternating curtsies. Kick it out and across. Switch feet. Kick it out and across. If that doesn't feel right, just give me some reverse lunges. Alternating. You hold the weight in your hand. Hold the weight in your hand. If not, know yourself. We're all starting the MMI. 4, 3, 2. Here we go, Wally. Come on. Step into the passion of purpose. Turn that pain into passion of purpose. Come on. Fight through these final reps right here, right now. Last 10, best 10, pushing all the way through that finish line. Come on. Oh, we got right leg only. In the body. 4, 3, 2. Take that right leg back. Pulse it out. 15 second pulse. Right here, let's slow it down a little bit. 15 second pulls right here. Slow it down a little bit, come on. 10. Come on, I got you. Trust me, I got you. You're stuck inside the studio. I'm not gonna challenge you to do something you can't do. I might challenge you to do something that might challenge you to make you feel comfortable. But get ready for it. Switch legs in 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch it up, pulse it out. Switch it up, pulse it out, come on. 15 more seconds till we get some dual thrusters. Bring a child at home. Bring a child inside this studio and all I want to know. Jump it down low. We got thrusters. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Show legs can step. Squeeze up as high as you can. Drop down nice and low. Up as high as you can. Drop down nice and low. We're going to be repping, holding, repping. Come on. I know it's Thursday, but remember my rule. Never miss a Monday. Always finish the whole body Friday and Saturday. Sandwich down a week. CCC. That's a minimum 2 workouts every single week. Try to hit some in between, but minimum. Never miss a Monday. Finish the whole body Friday and Saturday. Holding at the top for 15 seconds. And get by 4, 3, 2. Do something as high as you can. Hold for 15. Eight more seconds right here, staying. Rep it back down. In 5, 4, 3, 2, rep it back down. Come on. You get a little anxious before you step in these workouts. I do too, every time I hop on this mic. It's because I care. I care about you. I care about these girls. I care about this entire community. We got one goal in mind. It's to inspire everyone to live a healthy and fit life. And we're here to do whatever we gotta do. With a little bit of passion, love, determination, you can get a long way. You got one more move coming up here. We're gonna stand tall, stand proud. Alternating reverse lunges, then we're back to those front jump squats. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, alternating reverse lunges first. Then we got those alternating jump lunges. Girls, jump right into it. Alternating reverse lunges. Then we're going right into those jump front lunges here in 8 seconds. Come on, let these legs get underneath you with this finisher. Let this music hear you. Come on, let's get to you here. Oh, we got alternate jump lunges on the inside at home. The MMI, 4, 3, 2. Show me what you got. Come on. Show me what you got right here. Fight for it. Fight for it. Come on. Each and every one of you guys is badass. Right here, you gotta show me what you're made of. Last 30 best 30 at the finish line. Last 30 best 30. Come on. If you fail, just switch them. Last 15. Great job fighting through the trip. Come on. Eight stay great to that finish line. Eight stay great. Well, we're all in the town. And get by 4, 3, 2.
Okay, so I'm going to put that hand over and around. four steps, three squats. Keep that tension on the band. Here we go. We're here for 2 minutes now. In 5, 4, 3, and let's go. Good. With your knees toward the outside on that squat, with that resistance band goes outside to the knees. Here we go. For 40 seconds. Awesome work. Good work, good job. Doing it. We got 45 seconds. 45 seconds. Good work. If you need to pause that anywhere, just give yourself a breather, pause that into motion. Awesome work in the studio. Great job. Here we go. We've got 20 seconds left. 20 seconds. Keep on moving. Keep those shoulder blades back. Good. 15 seconds here. They keep a resistance on the band. Step through that left.
She heard my knee, so she said, baby.
Here we go. Control core is tight. Run it.
Back then, we were worried about me, though. In the gym, trying to work my free throw. Goddamn. Spend money to put up these hands. Just now.
Drive through that foot. Drive through that leg that's in the center. Strong. Drive through it. Squeeze those glutes. Feel that side burn. You got 15 seconds, so we switch. And down. In down. Here we go. Three. We're doing six here. Here we go. Six squats. Hold for three.
Motherfuckers getting serious. Hey!
There you go. Good. So we hit our final 45 for these exercises. Let's do it. Good. In down, good. Bring that up. Awesome. Control that core. There you got it. You got it. There you go. Fight that. Fight that. Up. Yes. 20 seconds, girl. 20 seconds. Get it. Around our heels. Okay. Big stance with that band. We have sets of eight hip thrusters. After those eight, we're gonna keep our obliques engaged. Eight abductors for heel splits. Here you go. In 5, 4, 3, and our final one here.
Make sure The more explosive monkeys, the better. Really good, Sarah. Nice shot, Sarah. There we go, Molly.
We have one. Happy night.